Never had much, but he saved enough to buy a souped-up Chevrolet. For years he drove them little dirt tracks trying to make.
So what we just did, we were sitting this morning. We had nothing talking back to us. We didn't know if it was the rain or what, but we knew there were birds here. So we sat for a while and rain let up. So we moved, got into a new spot, saw some birds out in the field, talked to them a little bit, weren't talking back. And finally, rain completely stopped and we heard one talk. And once he heard us, he was on us. It was only a matter of minutes and he was here. So Frank, take it from there.
Yes. As soon as that rain stopped, I mean, it was within about 5 minutes and he was here. That rain was a problem this morning, but it all worked out in the end.
Nice
he came in real fast, about 10-yard shot.
Nice and close.
This ain't no temporary, typical, tearful goodbye. This ain't no breaking up and waking up and making up one more time. This is gone, 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 gone. Get out. Won't be no shame.